The Pope was visiting Boston. It was one of those terrible rainy days in Boston. And they called his parade off. So he was sitting in the hotel room, and he loved to do the New York Times crossword puzzle. He was doing the crossword puzzle. And at one point, he looked at his aide. He said, "Giuseppe, I'm a little bit stuck for a word here. I'm trying to find, it's a four-letter word, English word, means a woman." So he says, "Well, Your Holiness, do you have any of the letters?" And he looked, he said, "Yeah, I've got a U-N-T. He said, "Well, Your Holiness, that's easy. That's aunt, A-U-N-T. And the Pope said, "Oh, of course, Giuseppe. You got an eraser?" Think about it. Pope is only human.